Okay, hit number one was making interviews with pilots, stewardesses, and passengers. Now, if we begin the interview, can you just go and say, what's your name?
No.
How would you start the interview? Okay.
Excuse me, we come from the comprehensive school Stierstadt, and can I interview you?
Yes, can I make an interview? Uh-huh.
Have you got enough time for an interview?
Very good. Now, how do you know the person speaks English?
Yeah, do you speak English?
Yes. Okay. Now, I've got a worksheet for you to prepare these interviews. Now, I'm only interested now in the beginning and in the end of the interview. What do we say at the beginning and at the end? And the middle we leave out for the time being. Okay? Mm-hmm. Now, here you go. Okay, you can work with your partner. You know this already. This is just repetition. So, okay? René and Elis, you work together. Yeah? Okay. So, you all start. And use pencil only so that we can rub it out afterwards, yeah? Pencil only.
What's your first sentence?
My first sentence is, excuse me, please.
Yes, and I have to say. What's your tools?
Second.
My second sentence is, do you speak English?
Yes, ma'am. We came from the comprehensive school Stierstadt. Have you got enough time for an interview?
Yes, you have to say we come from
here.
Now, can we have the second sheet? This one? And our first partner, he is waiting for takeoff. He is waiting for his plane to take off and to go somewhere. So now the questions we could ask him, right? So, okay, yes?
Where are you flying?
Yes. And Stella, what have you got?
What is your nationality?
Nationality. Yes, Stella, what's your nationality, by the way?
Die nächste Phase dient der gemeinsamen Erarbeitung von Interviewfragen.
Can you help? Can you help? Go and help, yes? Okay, thank you. Come here, Ben. Ben, can you find some about nationality? Right. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Now, can you find the right question for this one?
In dieser Phase werden die erarbeiteten Redemittel Interviewstichwörtern zugeordnet und an der Tafel veröffentlicht. Die Schüler können so selbstständig Korrekturen vornehmen. Als Hausaufgabe übertragen die Schüler ihre Interviewfragen auf verschiedenfarbige Spickzettel, die sie am nächsten Tag bei Probeinterviews in der Klasse einsetzen.
This is our first interview here, which we are going to try out. Now you just observe. And listen.
Übrigens, die Interviewpartner sind Kolleginnen aus Nachbarklassen.
And we would like to make an interview. Why are you here at the airport?
Well, I've just arrived from America.
Where do you come from?
Oh, I come from Los Angeles.
Have you got a pleasant flight?
Oh, no, it was horrible.
Thank you very much. This was very good, but you forgot to say bye-bye and thank you very much at the end, right? And maybe it could be better if all of you joined in the interview, not only you, you see? So if you pass on the questions and so the others can join in as well.
Excuse me, please, do you speak English?
Yes, I do.
What's your nationality?
I'm English.
What's your hometown?
Bristol.
What's your job?
I'm a student.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak two foreign languages.
Did you like Germany?
Yes, I did.
What did you do that here?
Well, I was on holiday visiting some friends.
Do you like the airport?
Yes, I think so. It's very big. I haven't really had time to look around.
Okay. There we go. That's all.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes.
Where do you come from? I come from England.
Look in here. You see the viewfinder? And you press this button here a little bit, and you see a red light coming up in the viewfinder, right?
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes.
Can I make an interview with you?
Yes.
Zur Vorbereitung auf die Flughafenaktivitäten gehört auch der Umgang mit unterschiedlichen Medien, die für die Auswertung der vor Ort gemachten Erfahrungen unverzichtbar sind.